Hello everyone, in this video given is a square. A right triangle is placed inside the square in such a way that one of the vertex of the triangle is meeting with the vertex of square. The vertex at 90 degree angle is meeting this other side of square in such a way that it divides that side into two equal parts, and the area of this right triangle is 125 centimeter square. Then by this limited data we have to find the area of this square. Let we move towards the solution. First of all, we label this square as A, B, C, D, and also these two points as P, Q. So labeling is now complete. Let we call this length PC as A. Since PC length is equal to PD, therefore this length is also A. Since CD is the side of square, that's length is 2A, thus the length AD is also 2A because it's the other side of square. Now from triangle PDA, this triangle, we have the length of legs of this triangle. One leg is A and other leg is 2A. And PA is the hypotenuse. 90 degree angle is at point D. Then by Pythagorean theorem, we have PA square, that is hypotenuse, is equal to A square plus 2A square. So if we simplify, we will get A square plus 4A square, and thus PA square is equal to 5A square. And if we find the PA by taking square root on both sides, we will get PA as equal to A square root of 5. So this length PA is A square root of 5. Now let we consider that the angle DAP, this angle is alpha, and the angle DPA is beta. Now this is a right triangle, means sum of alpha and beta is 90 degree. Now we talk about the angle CPQ. If we see that the straight angle at P is of 180 degree, definitely a line, a straight line, this it's called a straight angle. Straight angle is of 180 degree. This angle is beta and this angle is 90 degree. Thus, this angle must be alpha. So, this angle is alpha. Again, in a triangle PCQ, one angle is of 90 degree, other angle is of alpha. Then definitely, the third angle is beta degree angle. Now the two triangles PDA and PCQ are similar due to angle-angle similarity. And when we have similar triangles, then ratio of their sides is always equal. So from these two similar triangles, we have PA, PA over AD. This is equal to PQ over PC. Substituting the values, PA is A square root of 5, PAD is 2A, PQ is same, will remain same PQ, and PC is A. So from here, if we simplify, we will find PQ as A square root of 5 by 2. Then now we have this side, PQ is a square root of 5 over 2. Now, area of the triangle, right triangle, is equal to half time base into height. So, if we substitute the value of PQ, which is a square root of 5 by 2, and PA is a square root of 5, if we simplify this in numerator, we will get 5a square, and in denominator we will get 4. And it is given that area of this triangle is 125 centimeter square. So 5a square over 4 is equal to 125, and if we multiply with 4, we will get 5a square is equal to 500, and from here a square is equal to 100. Now area of the square is equal to the square of its side, and we know that side length of this square is 2a, so we have area of the square is equal to 2a whole square, which is equal to 4a square, and substituting the value of a square, which is 100, over here, we will get area of square is equal to 400 centimeter squares. That is the answer. If you are new on my channel, then please subscribe my channel and give a thumbs up to the video. Thank you for watching.